Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. It's Real versus Dinamo.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Regain possession. And so the first 11 for Real. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Kylian Mbappe starts alongside Ruud Gullit in the centre of midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Well, pick your adjective where Eric Cantona is concerned. I'll go for stylish for starters. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts on what sort of performance we might see from him.
Yeah, he's a real handful, particularly when he's running with the ball. And of course, his finishing has been so clinical. That's why he's their leading goal scorer.
Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Patrick Vieira. Vieira, on to Paqueta. And continues his run. Vieira. Good looking ball. Excellent passing. Mbappe. Well, spot on with that challenge. And here's the first 11 for Dinamo. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Patrick Vieira plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Vieira. Might it be Mbappe? No way through. Oh, the keeper at fault. And diving to thwart him. Taken short. Mbappe. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Vieira. Oh, yes! He's going to be proud of that moment. What purity of strike. Caught it absolutely perfectly. 1-0 then. Referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Mbappe. And a goal! The quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head! So 2-0 now. Extremely sloppy in possession. Promising sequence. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Tremendous block.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly.
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Another short corner here. Vieira. And we they successfully got past him. Expert piece of finishing from Benzema. Well, the match continues. Dinamo well on top and are beginning to run away with this. Danger. Bullet. Well, closed down straight away. And there to intervene. Well, we're almost at the halfway stage and they're not making home advantage work for them one little bit here. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, I'm almost lost for words because this just hasn't been good enough. And it starts with their defending. The forwards haven't pressed the ball. The midfield players have been too loose, and the defenders haven't seen danger. I just can't see a way back for them.
Patrick Vieira. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And Real couldn't hang on to the ball. Benzema, Lucas Paqueta. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And foul it is then. Outfoxing the defender. Jorginho and Lewandowski in the thick of things. That is that for the first half here. The ball rolling again. Dinamo having already made an impressive first half statement. Teo Hernandez. Showing considerable guile. And moving the ball nicely.
Well, I have to say, the crowd are right. They need to start winning the ball back higher up the pitch.
Take it away. They might be able to get in now. Chance for Cantona. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Well, possibilities in the centre. Lucas Paqueta. Chance to finish. Superb.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Paqueta firing it towards goal, and he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Oh, he's left his marker for dead, and the counter-attack is on. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. On and on he goes. Teo Hernandez. Vinicius Junior. It needs an accurate cross. Patrick Vieira. Teo Hernandez now. Oh, he looks threatening. It should be. Vieira, and there the attack ends for now. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Cantona. Lewandowski. That's well blocked. Really a very poor ball. Theo Hernandez. Vinicius. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Lewandowski. Well, they could run onto it here. Alphonso Davies. Jonathan Klaus. In the right place to cut out the pass. Jonathan Klaus. What can Real do from this position? Well, the danger is still there. And I think the threat has been averted. Vinicius Junior. Mbappe. The ball back with Real now. Ruud Gullit. Lewandowski now. Jonathan Klaus. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Lewandowski couldn't grab hold of it. And a time for calm on the ball. Theo Hernandez.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Well, there to intercept. And Lewandowski moving through the gears. Jonathan Klaus. It is now with Jorginho. Lewandowski. Oh, can you believe this? Back from the brink and wild celebrations on the touchline. So the ball rolling again at 3-all. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, he moved into an illegal position.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the through ball, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
Jorginho. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Gullit. Now with Lewandowski. Jorginho. Well, a really important piece of goalkeeping at this stage.
Well, it's such a key moment in the game. That's a really good save.
So the corner played into the box. Oh, the goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. To an attacking position, it's not too late for them. Vieira, this could be the equalizer. Top notch defending, but the chance still there. Time is not on the side. This corner could help their prospects as they look for an equalizer. Well, a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better.